This is the Sandy Cape beach track, which takes us down to Sandy Cape. Totally different landscape to the Arthur Beach one. That's the Roaring Forties over there.